Hello, it's Polish Paul VR, welcome to my channel, and it's time to do freshest PSVR news in the village. We've got some new info about No Man's Sky VR, the biggest and most hyped game now. Everyone just cannot wait for, we're all so excited, but also we've got a bit of news on Wolfenstein Cyberpilot, so nice little video to start off your day or evening, I don't know what time zone you are in, so let's do it. If you like what you're seeing, then please press a like, because it does helps the channel a lot, and if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. Okay, let's speak about No Man's Sky VR. Hello Games announced that they're gonna be releasing brand new boxed version of the game. When the VR update drops, then there will be new box with all the updates up to now on this box. So you don't gonna have to download everything, but you can just put your game in your PlayStation 4 and just play it. Plus, if you want nice box which says PlayStation VR supported, then you might want it as well. So nice of them that they're doing that, especially for people who don't own the game. And also, fun fact, in US, in GameStop, after the announcement of the VR mode, the No Man's Sky sold out. You all went and bought it for cheapo. Very wise decisions. Smart and clever. I'm assuming there is still some shops where you can get it, but it's going out of shelves very fast, so if you want it for cheap, it's best time to get it now. Okay, and now let's talk about Wolfenstein Cyberpilot. What's happening with that one? It's meant to come out in Q1 and somehow it didn't happen. If the game gonna be good or not, I don't know. It looks like completely different Wolfenstein experience. I still gonna buy it because I love Wolfenstein and I'm just like it. Just nice. But anyway, what's happening is on the PlayStation Store, when you go to new games, there's a link to the page for Wolfenstein Cyberpilot, but when you click on it, nothing happening. So looks like somebody made mistake and put it up too early on the store. But it also means that the game is just around the corner, because it's happened in past. Somebody just gone confused and been like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing and I did everything wrong. But now we know at least that the game is coming soon. Very nice. And bit of update on Mind Labyrinth VR Dreams. Does anyone even remember this one? A little zen-like experience when you can go just travel through the world and supposed to enjoy beautiful environments, but some of them been lacking a bit. Thankfully, the developers seeing brand new update, it's up for PC now, but it's coming to PSVR as well. They really gonna concentrate on refuge areas and they gonna get big update, but also they gonna add some breathing exercises because they want you to calm down. There will be some other updates, bugs and fixes. I'm glad they supporting it because I found it didn't had much content, so that's nice. And that's it, bye.